Parliamentarians are targeted and killed because they are the foundation and the base of all governmental institutions.
Every parliamentarian is concerned with his own security, as you can understand. Every parliamentarian should ensure his own security.